yesterday after dinner he told me, hey boss, for a long time I don't score goals. And I told him, it's time to do it. And okay, so tomorrow I score.
Beautiful run by Azar, and here's Mata. In dangerously, Azar hoping to get there, and Willian too. But Sunderland survived the first real Chelsea thrust of the night. It's going to be De Sena. Altidore, it's still on here, it's more than that. It's a goal for Sunderland. Jozy Altidore's first for the Black Cats in the Premier League. Torres beavering away back there. It's not away yet, Azar. Oh, beautifully done, Lampard. It hasn't taken them long. Brilliant response from Chelsea.
In Hazard with a lovely bit of change of pace and skill. And then the cross is just saying, put me in. There you go, fill your boots.
Here's Hazard, hoping to conjure another. Oh, he has! That's magnificent! And Chelsea have turned it around. And he has played a massive part, made the first superbly, and scores the second in magnificent style.
Bardsley backs off because of the run on the outside of him from Azpilicueta. That gives Hazard that little bit of space, that little bit of time to cut inside and fire a devastating finish.
Here's Hazard again.
That is absolutely different class again from Hazard.
And here he is, looking to unpick Sunderland again. Oh, he gave Manone some work.
In this form, he's just unstoppable. A little bit of trickery again, and he gets his shot in, and Manone does just enough.
Giaccarini's delivery, but where's it going to drop? It's in! Well, it came off a Chelsea player on the way, but that is exactly what Sunderland needed. It is that old cliche, isn't it? Taking one for the team. Torres, Hazard streaking away, here he is, away from O'Shea, it's dazzling stuff, and Torres, oh, he plucked his line. Well, it was a dizzying piece of brilliance from Eden Hazard, but sadly at the end of it, from Fernando Torres' point of view, a howler of a miss. Hazard, Giaccarini back to help Bardsley with what at times has been a thankless task. Oh, brilliant again. Hazard. Can he find the shot? Yes, he can. Devastating. Oh, this man is on a different planet tonight. A stunning performance.
Little bit of flick and trickery to find Lampard. Then he just engineers that space, running across the face of the 18-yard box and still has the ability again to find the far corner. It's absolutely pure quality.
But here come Chelsea anyway. This is Barr. Ramirez waits, and he'll go on waiting, but it's an own goal. Oh, what a horrible moment for Phil Bardsley. And that should seal the 3 points for Chelsea. Fletcher's in there. And it's still my break, and it has! Oh, well, that's one way to atone. Phil Bardsley straight away gets one back. Well, all the drama you could want and more, and Jose Mourinho's reaction born as much out of relief as anything. Eden Hazard lighting up proceedings with a couple of goals for himself and a sumptuous assist. Tremendous entertainment. It's finished here at the Stadium of Light. Sunderland 3, Chelsea 4.
Normally I don't like to praise personally a player, but I have to do it because Eden, since the first minute, he was amazing.
Yeah, this season is the best for me. And I scored two, I make one assist and for help the team, and today I'm so happy.
Yesterday after dinner he told me, hey boss, for a long time I don't score goals. And I told him it's time to do it. And okay, so tomorrow I score.